As a reminder, per Washington State health guidelines, masks are required to be properly worn at all times during the performance unless actively eating or drinking. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. a reading from Psalm 86. Incline your ear, O Lord, and answer me, for I am poor and needy. Preserve my life, for I am devoted to you. You are my God, save your servant who trusts in you. You are my God, be gracious to me, O Lord, for I call to you all day long. Gladden the soul of your servant, for to you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. For you, O Lord, are good and forgiving, abounding in steadfast love to all who call on you. Give ear, O Lord, to my prayer. Listen to my cry of supplication. In the day of my trouble, I call to you, for you will answer me.
Thank you.
In our secret yearnings, we wait for your coming. And in our grinding despair, we doubt that you will. And in this privileged place, we are surrounded by witnesses who yearn more than do we, and by those who despair more deeply than we. Look upon your church and its pastors in this season of hope, which runs so easily to fatigue, and in this season of yearning, which becomes so easily quarrelsome. Give us the grace and the impatience to wait for your coming, to the bottom of our toes, to the edge of our fingertips. We do not want our several worlds to end. Come in your power, and come in your weakness, and in any case, come and make all things new. Amen.
I believe in the Son. From the book of Isaiah 9, verses 2 through 6. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who lived in a land of deep darkness, on them light has shined. You have multiplied the nation. You have increased its joy. They rejoice before you as with joy at the harvest, as people exult when dividing plunder. For the yoke of their burden and the bar across their shoulders and the rod of their oppressor you have broken as the day of Midian. For all the boots of the tramping warriors and all the garments rolled in the blood shall be burned as fuel for fire. For a child has been born for us, a son given to us. Authority rests upon his shoulders, and he is named Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace.
Oh!
Shout, ye bells, all nature swells with gladness at the wondrous story. The world was mourn, but Christ is born to change our sadness into glory. Sing, earthlings, sing. Tonight a king hath come from heaven's high throne to bless us. The outstretched hand o'er all the land is raised in pity to caress us. Come at his call, be joyful all, away with mourning and with sadness. The heavenly choir with holy fire, their voices raise in songs of gladness. The darkness breaks and dawn awakes, her cheeks suffused with youthful blushes. The rocks and stones in holy tones are singing sweeter than the thrushes. Then why should we be in silence be? When nature lends her voice to praises, when heaven and earth proclaim the truth of him whom they long star blazes. No, be not still, but with a will, strike all the harps and set them ringing. On hill and heath, let every breath throw all its power into singing.
Thank you. Thank you.
When the song of the angels is stilled, when the star in the sky is gone, when the kings and princes are home, when the shepherds are back with their flock, the work of Christmas begins. To find the lost, to heal the broken, to feed the hungry, to release the prisoner, to rebuild the nations, to bring peace among others, to make music in the heart.
I can tell the world, yes, about this. I can tell the nations, yes, that I'm blessed. I can tell the world, yes, about this. I can tell the nations, yes, that I'm blessed.